Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the Nine Balls As Seen on TV Gadget and Food Review. Today I'm going to review the Cinoton. Forgive me if I'm pronouncing that wrong. It's C-I-N-O-T-O-N 155-watt LED high bay light with US plug, UFO LED shop light. And yes, so you can see right there, it says Cinoton UFO, I like the name, high bay lights, and 155 watts, 120 volts. And it's supposed to be really bright. This thing has 43 ratings, 4.7 out of 5 stars. It costs $39.99 on Amazon. And it looks like there's a code right now for 10% off. And yeah, with light efficiency up to 130 lm. High bay light makes you experience superior brightness that delivers a remarkable 21,000 lumen output of 5,000K daylight, which is equivalent to 600 watts HPS HID lamps, instantly reducing your electric bill by up to 85%, it says. It's listed on Amazon. I'll link it up in the description. The company sent it over to me, so I really appreciate that. It looked like an interesting product to review. So without further ado, let's open it up, see what's inside, and see how bright this thing, see if it actually works. And yeah, well, one thing I noticed is when I got this package, I thought it was just going to be kind of, you know, like LED lights. They're usually pretty lightweight. This has some heft to it. I mean, it's not extremely heavy, but it does have some weight to it. All right, so it has the hanger, which is nice, pre-installed. You can, I don't know, hang it up on your ceiling. I guess this goes in. It has this piece right here. Goes in like so, I guess. All right, so hook installation. Screw the hook into 3/4 hole of the fixture to lock it. After locking the hook in place, please lock the M4x8 screw already in the fixture hole to ensure the hook won't rotate and fall. So that's the little screw right there, the M4x8 screw. Okay, now I should be able to screw this thing in, and I'll lock it. All right, yeah, no problem whatsoever. All right, so I'm gonna turn off the lights in here. Kind of show you what the back of the curtain looks like. I'm gonna plug this in and hopefully it doesn't explode. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Wow, look at that. Look at how bright this thing is. Check out the ceiling. This thing is like, it's almost like daylight. This thing is so bright. All right, so here we go. Got the extension cord. 3, 2, 1. And it's just amazing how bright this light is. It's like plugging in the sun almost. So yeah, once again, this is the center of the garage floor. Let me just walk around. And it's a nice light, you know, it's a nice, clean, white light that's not like, you know, it doesn't flicker or anything like that. So, yeah, very nice. So, yeah, you saw it. What do you think? I think it did a pretty good job. It works exactly how you think it should work. Like I said, I think most people are going to use it for a garage, a shed, maybe a warehouse. I think if they wanted to make this just a little bit better, at least for my use, I would say adding kind of a switch would be nice, an on-off switch. But I think most people are going to be using a light switch for something like this, since it's more of an industrial product. But I think for $39.99, it's well worth it. I'm not sure if I necessarily need it in my garage. It's kind of overkill. But for a lot of people out there, I think this is the perfect item. So let me know what you think. I definitely recommend it. Seems like a lot of people agree. It gets 4.7 out of 5 stars with 43 customer ratings. And yeah, if you've tried this out, let me know. Leave in the comment section. Once again, it's the Cinoton, or is it? Yeah, Cinoton UFO High Bay Lights. And thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you later.